Ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce each other to our next entry point, Israel.